Cranston police are combing for clues after a man is stabbed in the head this weekend. This is the scene at the intersection of Broad Street and Park Avenue just before 1 a.m. Police are not really saying much about what happened just yet, but they do tell us that a man was rushed to the hospital. Right now, his condition is not known, and no word yet on any arrests.